The La Roque Bay Dance Company, the spirit lives on. La Roque Bay was known for his creative, ingenious ability to interpret the African dance and theater through his own choreographic vision. In keeping with this spirit, the La Roque Bay Dance Company presents to you a collage of some of his favorite works. These include the fertility dance, the female rites of passage, the dance of strength, and voodoo. The La Roque Bay Dance Company is more than just a dance company. The La Roque Bay Studio is more than just a studio. His children and his dances are more than anything we can put a word to. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, one of the best spirits, one of the most creative energies, one of the God's truly gifted and talented and concerned and caring children. The work for the fantastic and the legendary La Roque Bay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dance Theater. Ladies and gentlemen, the La Rock Bay Dance Theater. Luther Fontaine and Anthony Wooden in Rome. The La Rock Bay Dance Theater. The dancers and drummers. La Rock Bay. Let's give it a round of applause. La Rock Bay. Dancers and drummers. Dancers and drummers. Drummers. The Rock Bay dancers and drummers. And now, let's give them a bigger round of applause. And now we'd like to introduce to you Mr. Anthony Wooden, the artistic director of the La Rock Bay Dance Theater. Let's give Anthony a big round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's because he worked so hard. He deserved more than that.
Thank you. Ashe! Ashe! The word ashe means fine. It also means good. So if you thought the presentation we brought to you today was good, can I hear you say ashe?
Ashe!
Ashe! As La Rock Bay would say, that made us feel so good. Thank you.